The Scimitar RGB Elite levels up your gameplay with 17 fully programmable buttons for advanced macros or remaps. A patented key slider control system lets you reposition the 12 mechanical side buttons for optimal comfort, whatever your grip. To set up custom macros on the Scimitar RGB Elite, you'll first need to make sure you have the latest version of Corsair iCUE. Once you've got iCUE, start it up and click on the tile for the Scimitar RGB Elite. Here you can customize your lighting effects, DPI, and other settings. For this video, we're going to focus on the Actions tab. Actions allow you to assign things like remaps and macros. If you want to set your own custom remaps, you can click the plus button to add an action, choose a key, and map that action to a button on the Scimitar RGB Elite's keypad. Repeat this process for each key you wish to map. To save some time, you can also copy a previous action and change the parameters. Don't forget to assign this new action to a different key. If you want to make a macro, simply select Macro in the drop-down menu and click the Record button. Enter your macro on your keyboard. Note that you can add mouse events by checking the box for mouse clicks, wheel scroll, and mouse movement to the right of the macro preview. Once you've recorded your macro, click the Record button again to stop recording. If you need to tweak the timing or remove an action in your macro, you can edit it using the macro controls. Now assign your macro to a button or key on your Scimitar RGB Elite. The Scimitar RGB Elite, as well as the Scimitar RGB Pro, have what we call hardware profiles. This means that you can save a custom profile with lighting and custom remaps, as well as basic macros, directly to the mouse. Hardware profiles are used in situations where iCUE isn't running, such as when you take your Scimitar RGB Elite to another computer, or you decide to close the iCUE software. To set up a hardware profile, look for the memory card icon in the profiles bar. If you do not have any hardware profiles available, a new hardware profile can be created by clicking the plus button to add a new profile and changing the profile type from software to hardware. Rename the profile to something easy to remember and proceed with editing your new hardware profile. You can edit a hardware profile just like you would an iCUE software profile. However, it will only be active if iCUE isn't running or when you're actively editing the profile in iCUE. Once you've set up your hardware profile, save it to your Scimitar RGB Elite by going to the Onboard Profiles tab and saving your custom profile into one of the slots for your Scimitar. And that's it! The Scimitar RGB Elite and other iCUE-compatible gaming mice feature nearly limitless potential for custom macros and remaps. To learn more, check out our selection of gaming mice over at Corsair.com. Thanks for watching!